this town, and we love the experiences we've had here. So I hope you guys enjoyed as much as we do. And
the train went by, so now I can talk. No, seriously, thanks everybody for coming here. This is wild to see everybody that I know and truly care about in the same room right now. And both families here, this is crazy. So, I don't know, it's great. Thanks to everybody for coming here. This wasn't an easy wedding to get to. It wasn't like you just drove here and showed up. People flew in, drove here. It's kind of in the middle of nowhere. But Trimble is a great town. Over the last year, Laura and I have been here, I don't know, how many times? You can walk in here on a Friday night and probably know 5-6 people in this town. This is great. So it's awesome to see everybody here. Mom, Dad.
Mom.
Teresa. Thanks for all you guys helping make this happen here tonight. Kenny, Mike, and Anna, I mean, you guys have...
Yeah.
Yeah.
For all the people involved in the wedding tomorrow, we got
we want to
get everybody here.
Patty, just wait.
Which one's
wait about?
No, yeah, do it in front of everyone.
These are all the guys.
These are the guys?
Yeah, all of them. They have names on them.
And we just want to give thank yous to the wedding party. And that's it.
Sorry.
Damn, boy. I made drummer speeches.
You and the kids.
Love it.
Down.
I'll close you up.
Get away from me. Don't talk to me. Keep the road, man.
Hot.
Yeah,
that's good. good thing, y'all. All right. Nice to see you, y'all. Lauren, you won't believe what people said about you on here. It's unbelievable. They love you, man. They love you.